Look at this over here on our left. Yeah, we got an African elephant right there. It's the largest land mammal in the entire world. Yeah. Get a good look at that, though. It's a very rare animal.
Yeah. Right over there, too.
Probably haven't seen
that in a while. Look at that.
Anyway, let's go see what else we have up here. Looks like we're on the African belt right up here. A lot of neat stuff to check out here. For example, you got some zebras right there. And you know what? You can tell those zebras are old because they're still in black and white. Look at that. See that front of lions? They're pretending a sleeping zebra kid. Yeah, you know, that's how zebras sleep. In front of a lion in a cave right next to us.
Yeah.
I know, he looks dead tired, so I think he's out of here with a
look at these guys, they're laughing.
Oh, look at these guys, they're the Lost Safari crew. Yeah. I told those guys not to get in an argument with the rhino, because rhinos always just have to get their point across. Anyway, now, looks like we are now
jungle
a full
okay.
deadly hippo.
Yes,
both
you can.
These animals are very dangerous, they can easily upset our boat. Like last week, they sank six of our boats.
What's coming?
Probably shouldn't tell you this, but I'll tell you anyway. Five of those boats did belong to me. But it looks like up here, it looks like these big guys may try and attack us up here. Luckily for you guys, I did bring my gun. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fire this gun up in the air to scare these guys off. You may wanna cover your ears, guys. It's gonna be a little loud.
Drawing a blank, huh?
Plan B. There we go. I don't think we made it past those noticing. Anyway, well, up here it looks like we're entering yet other country. It's not a great place to be headed. On the right of this canoe, you'll see some of the local arts and crafts right there. Arts on gone. Oh, look at this here. It looks like these guys are doing their I want to keep the bathroom here right now. Hey, that's why they call them head on here, folks. Let's see what we've got going on up here. I don't like the sound of this.
Airport.
Oh, boy, it's an ambush. All right, everybody get down back there.
Okay,
yeah.
We're good.
Okay.
Right here, we've got something really incredible. Though. It looks amazing.
Okay,
it's colossal. Let's call it the ancient of the world. There's on our left here, it's the backside of water.
Woo!
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, people are excited about that today. Yeah. And right here, looks like we're on the Amazon River now. You look really closely up here to your right-hand side, folks. You're going to see a rock formation. That's not just any rock formation, though. That is a limestone rock formation. I'm going to let you guys know about that, because most people take it for granted.